Last time we visited the scrublands. This time we're visiting a lake that is home to many, many dinosaurs, including Protoceratops and Zuniceratops. Protoceratops is native to this lake. Ceratosaurus is grazing. Monolophosaurus is stalking Ceratosaurus.